Oh boy, he saw me. Nope. Okay, he can tank. He can tank. He can tank. He can tank. And his friends will attack me then. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. What's over here? Is there a safe spot over here where I can be okay with the magics and... Oh, okay. Well, I guess I'll take these guys out while I'm down here. Oh, okay. Wow. Wow, I guess I missed. Oh. Wow, that was strange. I rolled, and instead it sliced and then rolled, like, I think close to 2 or 3 seconds after I said roll. That was very strange. Okay. Well, I kind of just completely skipped that encounter up above. I was hoping the guys would come down so I could take them out one at a time. Well, can that hit me? Nope, it can't. Okay. Ah, I can slowly lure him forward, though. Ooh, ouch. That kills me. Yes? Yes. Dang, that guy does a lot of damage. He's got a nasty grin on his face, too. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do against him. Like, I think one-on-one, I could probably do it just fine. Like, just roll behind him and stuff like that. But, like, if I lure him down there, there's not really a lot of room to roll without potentially rolling off the edge. And if I do it up above, then he's got a bunch of guys I have to go through first. I just don't think there's a good way to do this. Not that a ranged weapon anyways, which I clearly do not have. I mean, I have that crossbow, but I don't feel like using the crossbow. Oh well, I'll figure it out. Alright, what if I just sneak this way, just completely avoid everything and get my blood echoes back. Yep. Yep. Yep, where are they? Aren't they somewhere supposed to be around here? Shoot. Maybe they're closer this way. Oh yeah, they must be. How come those guys aren't here this time? Weren't there two guys that were standing in this general area? Strange. The environment seems to have changed slightly. Unless those guys don't respawn. Okay, good. That guy still hasn't gotten up yet. So I haven't been detected. I'll do what I did before and try and pick them off one at a time from the back. First, let me get rid of these guys because they spotted me. Ooh, I saw the firebomb, but I thought it was going to be out of range. Come on, man. There we go. There. Now he's dead. What's all these bodies hanging around, though? Like, why? Just for me to cut down? To dull my blade on? Oh well. I'm sure there's some kind of reason.
Man.
A bit short. Ended up being okay, but still. Alright, neat. Three down. Cool. They're down too. And I got a firebomb. Maybe I should throw firebombs at him. I clearly have enough. I'll consider it. Oh, he's getting up. Okay. Quick, 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 quick. Let me just murder these guys. Why did he swing twice? Ah, ouch, 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 ouch. Tried to roll twice. Couldn't roll twice. Let me out of here. Let me heal up. That's not too bad. I just have to kill his buddy here. Whoa! Flaming hug, okay. Yes, backstab! Alright, I wasn't sure if it was gonna let me do that. Because I thought I pushed it a little bit late, but it did. Well, that's cool. Got rid of him. A power attack and a backstab is all it takes. Oh, I got a bunch of souls, too. I don't know what from. It must have been him and it just must have been delayed. Maybe it's not a problem with my controller. Maybe there's something going on with the game itself. Estus shard. Sweet. Why is the tree burning, though. Strange. Isn't there another guy back here somewhere? There he is. I'm gonna say, there should be one more of those fellas. Rubbish. Ember. Alright. Oh, there's two more of these guys left. Oh, that's fine. They're both dead now. Man, this area is really large. I'm not lost now, but I could easily get lost, because there's that way to go. There's this bridge over there, and there's like some kind of cave area over there, and then there's also this way. So there's like four different turnoffs, I think. Well, there's a door, so... Oh, never mind, there's another turnoff past the door. Okay, I was gonna say there's a door, and so it's probably gonna be locked, so we should check that first. Oh, nope, it wasn't locked. Okay, I guess we'll go inside. Anything in here? Oh, there's something in here. Is it in a cage? It's in a cage. Oh, there is the cage! Oh, goodness! Oh! I don't like that. Go away. You're scary. Man, I'm having a little bit of a heart attack right now. Is it in the cage? Nope, it is the cage. Never will I ever look at these cages the same way again now. Oh, man. There's a little drop there. I'm not going down there, though. Every single time I get near one of those cages, I'm spamming the lock-on button just to make sure. Ah, goodness. Are any of you alive? Not that one is. Okay. There's another door. Is that alive? Nope. Is that alive? Nope. Anything back here? Nope. Still nope. Alright. Hello, other door. Does not open from the side. That's what I was more expecting from this door. I don't trust you! Oh, I missed. It ended up being okay, I guess. I didn't take much damage. Dang, that's a nasty blood smatter. Holy smokes, that's not even blood. That's like... There's like white fluids involved. That's pretty nasty. Oh, what are you? You're new, I think. I guess I'll just do a power attack. Oh, yep, it didn't quite kill you, even though it was a power attack. And the R button, not the R. Yeah, well, yeah, the R button, but like the attack button was delayed again. Strange. Trap ahead. Was that guy the trap? Where? Oh, it's just this guy. Okay. Stop. There we go. Is he the trap? Maybe. Who knows? There's another one of those things. Oh, whoa, okay. I guess that's not always the right idea. Come on. There we go. Looks like that's just a safer alternative than jumping, because apparently jumping, they can just straight up, like, propel you backwards. Oh, got a quick look at my eyes there. Scary. There we go. Alright, I think I'm... just don't know if I'm going the right way or not, but I think I'm getting used to this town. Hidden path ahead. Well, I mean, I assumed, but still. An item. I don't see anything guarding said item, so it's probably a trap. Anything? Nothing? Alright. Oh, it's just a soul. Alright. Okay, yeah, I can't go up there. Back this way, I guess. These guys are facing the wrong way. Am I supposed to have been approaching from the other side? Ooh, there's a little house. I'll check out that house and that guy's casting stuff at me. Okay. I guess I'll go in that little house then. I was gonna say I'll kill those guys, but there's nothing in this house. Nothing at all. What about under here? What about over here? Nothing. Okay. Could this be a secret? No, not that I can see. I mean, it was a pretty obvious house, and there's nothing here. Nothing I can see through the ceiling, either. Strange. Well, let me just kill you first, because you're the more annoying of the two. That guy should be firing stuff at me, but I should still have enough time to dodge it. Oh, yeah, plenty of time to dodge it. Oh, come on, man. I thought I could roll after picking it up, and I wouldn't have a giant delay like that. Alright, is he still firing at me? Yeah, he's still firing at me. It's just a hidden path ahead thing. Okay, what about this one? Item ahead. Okay. I'm just gonna go. Run. Woo! Oh, I was gonna say this looks like a hidden place, but yeah, it is indeed a hidden place. But not for me, for them. It was an ambush. A whip. I've never used a whip before. Huh. Maybe I should do a build where I use a whip. Not this build, obviously. I've got it going towards strength right now, but... Oh, you... Did I miss anything off to the side here? I'm just kind of exploring, which is probably a bad idea, but... Considering that asshole is here. Okay, good. I'm safe back here. But how come when it hits stuff, it bleeds? That's kind of creepy. There might be something over there. What's this say? Try right. Okay. Well, I just tried right. There's nothing right. Let's try left. Nothing left. Whoa! Hey there! Hey! Okay. We'll go back over here to the right then, since I can't get hit by Mr. I guess Magic. Why is he... What's he doing? Why is... Okay, is his pathfinding program glitched? Come on. That was strange. Looks like he's coming towards me now. Sweet. I can one-shot him with a power attack. I was expecting to not be able to one-shot him with the power attack. I think that's it to this area, I guess. I guess I'll just go underneath this bridge. He definitely can't hit me now. Oh, there's a ladder. I guess that's how I get up on that bridge. Let me just double check and make sure there's nothing over here. Oh, there is. There's a lizard I can kill. I'm gonna go take care of that guy first. And probably also explore the rest of this area first as well. Oh. Is there something down below there now? Oh, did that guy go down below? Oh, I guess he went down below. Is he at a place where I can jump on him? Oh, he can't be through the floor. Ooh, that's not good. No, I don't think I can do a plunge attack. Okay. Oh, I thought I rolled. Oh, I guess I didn't roll. That of the controller's messed up again. I blame you, controller. You've already messed up, what, 3 times in less than an episode? Maybe 2 episodes. I don't know how I'm going to cut it, but still. Grr. So I'm here again. Wish me luck, fellows. Is he going to drop down? Nope. Alright, cool. Let me just get my stuff. Okay, now I can take you on. Okay. Gosh, you're a nasty fudger. Ooh, ow. Ooh, I can plunge attack. Right? Where is he? Let me walk on. Is he on this side? Is he directly below me, perhaps? Okay, what if I come over here? Seriously, where'd he go? I don't see him anywhere. Oh, there he is. Looks like there's no way to lure him from up here. Strange. Well, can I Is there any way I can lock onto him? Any way at all? Nope. Okay. Yes, I can do a plunge attack. Kinda. I'll count it. I don't actually know if it did more damage or not. Ooh! Evangelist trousers. Well, I've gotten a bunch of new armor. I should probably check it out. Worker trousers, evangelist trousers. They look like they suck. Okay, well.
Maybe they don't. What's this say?
Bonfire ahead. But... oh, I see the bonfire. Okay. There's other paths I wanted to explore, though. And there's an item there and a lizard to kill. I'll do that in a bit. Let me just go down here. Maybe there's a better way to get down there. Okay, looks like this is the better way to get down there. Potentially. Is there anything that's gonna ambush me around this corner? No? Anything gonna drop from the ceiling? I'm used to guys dropping from the ceiling now. Alright. So where's the lizard? Oh! Well, don't know what that is. Maybe this isn't the same place as that drop down. Because I don't see that lizard anywhere. Oh, there's that. Okay, the lizard must be this way then. There he is. Hey, buddy. Oh, come back here. Hey, you're not allowed to run from me. Mm-mm, you're dead now. Sharp gem. Okay, so I can just go back up there and get that item. And then there's a bonfire there. Yeah, I'll go get that item. Why not? Not even gonna kill that guy first. Just gonna get the item first. Prioritizing that item. Nope. Okay. I guess I should fight this guy first. I'm just gonna restore my Estus Flask soon anyways. Might as well use one. Yeah. 4. Yes, 4 was enough. The magic number. Ooh. That's a nice weapon.
Hey there, and welcome to the end card. I don't know what to say. So enjoy this end card song instead. Yay. That was pretty good, right?